However, Oliver Cromwell, the self-proclaimed Lord Protector of England, continued the idea of hereditary rule when he appointed his son, Richard, as his successor. Richard only lasted for almost 9 months before the monarchy was brought back in the form of Charles II, the son of Charles I. While Charles II had as many as 21 children, none were legitimate, so the crown passed to his brother. James II was a Catholic who became unpopular due to his persecution of the Protestant clergy.